Hello and welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to show you how you can access the dark web safely. The dark web is a special part of the internet that is not indexed by search engines. So, to access it, you can choose Google Chrome, Firefox, Edge or any other quote-unquote normal browser. Instead, what you have to do first is use the Tor browser. The Tor browser is based on Firefox and lets you get on the dark web safely and securely. It basically routes your traffic through the Tor network, making it invisible to your internet service provider. Now, why is this important? Well, because visiting the dark web is often associated with illegal activities due to many dark web sites being an epicenter of selling drugs, distributing underage pornography and so forth. That's not to say that all dark web sites are bad, but still, we didn't make this guide to encourage you to access the dark web. This guide is just here to show you how to get on the dark web safe. For the start, download the Tor browser that will let you access so-called onion websites typical for the dark web. As you can see, the Tor browser is available for Windows, Mac OS, Linux and Android. Since we're using Windows now, we'll click on download for Windows and in a second, as you can see, the Tor browser starts downloading. As you can see, we successfully downloaded and installed the Tor browser, so we can now choose to run it or add start menu and desktop shortcuts. Let's do neither of this and just click finish. Using the Tor browser alone isn't enough for accessing the dark web safely. What you also need to do for added security is using ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is a VPN provider that supports Tor over VPN and as such hides the fact that you're using a Tor browser to access the dark web from your internet service provider. This is crucial as without ExpressVPN, your ISP sees that you're using the Tor browser, although it can't see the traffic inside of it. Still, it's enough to make your ISP suspicious of your activities and act accordingly if it detects some irregularities. ExpressVPN comes with 3000 servers in 94 countries around the globe and allows for up to 5 simultaneous connections. This means that you can access the dark web safely on up to 5 devices at the same time. We should mention that ExpressVPN is not free, but you should know that free VPNs aren't the best when it comes to getting on the darknet without consequences due to their weak encryption. So, the best option is to go for a premium VPN such as ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN offers a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, and on top of that, you get a 30-day money-back guarantee, which lets you get a full refund in case you don't like it or you simply don't need it anymore. For example, you can use ExpressVPN to get on the dark web safely, and then when you don't want to do so anymore, simply contact ExpressVPN support in the first 30 days, request a refund, and they'll give you a full reimbursement within a few hours. To get this deal, simply use the following link, comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or just click on the link in the description below. Okay now, so once again, the question is, how do we access the dark web safely? Do we use Tor first or we use ExpressVPN first? We first use ExpressVPN. What we want to do is first hide our IP address so that we can browse the dark web anonymously and use the Tor browser to connect to the dark web. This way, the ISP won't see that we are using Tor browser, making us completely safe while visiting the dark web sites. So, let's click here to open the server list and then choose any of the servers that ExpressVPN offers. For example, let's click on Europe and then use the French server by double-clicking on it and letting ExpressVPN establish a connection. Now, as you can see, the connection is established, which means that we have another IP address, making us anonymous online. Now, what we want to do is open the Tor browser. As you can see, the Tor browser is right here. Now, to access any of the dark web websites, you need to visit the website called inthehiddenwiki.net. We left a link down in the description. InTheHiddenWiki.net is a directory of different dark web websites that you can use to directly access the dark web. So, for example, there are several categories right here. As you can see, there are categories such as introduction points, search engine, financial services, drug marketplaces, non-English, email, messaging and many others. So, for example, let's click on financial services and access the first website, multi-escrow. Let's click here and as you can see, the website opens, which we can see right here. The extension of the website is not .com or .net, but .onion, which is the proof that this is indeed a dark web website. So, as you had the chance to see, using ExpressVPN to get on the dark web safely is very easy. All you have to do is download Tor browser, download ExpressVPN, and then Just open ExpressVPN and connect to any of the servers that this provider offers and use the Tor browser to access any of the dark web website you want to visit. So, that was all for today's video. We hope you liked it. And if you did, make sure you subscribe to the channel, leave a like and stick with us because many more videos like this are coming soon. See you in the next video. Bye!